So first of all, welcome Anuradha ma'am and congratulations for winning best library format for the school MPPS Samshadigoda in the South Zone.
Thank you ma'am. So ma'am,
tell me, how are you feeling after winning this best library award?
First of all, I want to thank Woodworth team for honoring this award for us. And it's a teamwork. At the behind of this, so many people are there. Madhavi ma'am, Sirisha ma'am, our staff, parents, teachers, so many people are there.
Definitely.
I'm very happy. This is the third award. Since 3 years, our school is getting this award.
Wow.
Very happy.
Congratulations, ma'am. So a couple of questions regarding school. So how did you find the activities, workshop for teachers, online story session for students, and the India Reading Olympiad for students? How do you feel about all of this? Or how did these have helped your school?
Yeah. Workshop means in this food for thought session, I have learned so many things. Ambika ma'am, I will never forget her. And first of all, getting this thought in this pandemic period is a very, very great job, good job. Food for thought has done these workshops for the teachers, and we will tell them to the students. And the society will be very helpful. Workshop means learning by doing. Simply learning is not a thing. They made us to do in the workshop. That is the thing. I liked it. Students also, if we just tell, they won't remember. If they do, they'll remember forever. So learning by doing, this workshop has done. And story session means Renuka ma'am for Telugu session, all Hindi session. I never missed a single session also. Even if I don't know Kannada, Marathi, I have listened all the sessions for storytelling. Wow. Students also, they are very eagerly, when Sundays will come, when our session will start, they used to call me, and updates has been given by Madhavi ma'am and Sirisha ma'am. Up to date.
Okay.
So many
Thank
people
you so
are...
much. I will definitely communicate your thanks and regards to Sirisha ma'am and Madhavi ma'am as well. Thank you so much. So my next question is, how do you motivate your students to read books from your library?
First of all, read means read, enjoy and develop. In the earlier stage, the people doesn't know the alphabets. By looking at the picture, they'll imagine the story. But after, when they learn the alphabets and some two letters, words, the related sentences, and at the time of reading, actually they'll enjoy. And they'll develop themselves. And this was the India Read Olympiad. I have found that in the students.
Wow. Amazing, ma'am. Amazing.
And so, we have arranged the books in grow by order.
Okay.
That means green color. Just we'll put green color. That is first class students. Oh, orange. Okay. Or red. Red color will paint it for those who are able to second class student, like that, grow by. Mm-hmm. So they'll grow as per this.
Hmm. That is amazing. I mean, I really loved your concept, and congratulations once again. Your students and teachers' hard work has definitely worked, I would say. So ma'am, my next question is, IRO will be back next year with all the awards. So what are your plans for next year?
Books make many things done.
Definitely.
Okay.
Okay.
First,
Thank you so
we
much,
have
ma'am, for your time. Yes.
First, we have to inculcate them for a habit of reading. Then they
Yes.
will develop.
Agree. Definitely agree. So, thank you so much, ma'am, for your time. I know you would be very busy, but still you spared few minutes for us and for the Food for Thought Foundation.
Pleasure.
I'm really grateful to you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you so
Thank
much
you.
And all the best to your students and you as well. Please keep attending
Okay.
the sessions.
Okay.
Thank
Thank you.
you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, ma'am.